Okay, so it's another time for another Doctor Who reaction. This time it's Face the Raven. So yeah. I've got the remote here.
This video has been classified as PG. Parental guidance is recommended for people under 15 years.
I'm gonna get a tattoo in this. It's counting down.
Sorry, what?
The tattoo. It's a number and it's counting down to zero.
Hang tight, I'll be right there.
Hurry. Please.
This is gonna backfire. This is gonna be backfire.
So this is your life.
Major.
Bouncing around town and saving people, right?
Oh, not every day. You know, sometimes Jane Austen and I prank each other. Oh, she is the worst. I love her. Take that if you like.
Are you sure it wasn't someone from the street?
I promised it a soul, and only I can break that contract. When you took it from him, you changed the terms. You cut me half the deal.
But you can't fix this. Fix it now.
It's not possible. I can't.
Yes, it is. You can. And you will. Or this street will be over.
Yeah.
I'll show you and all your family and friends to the whole laughing world. I'll bring Unit, I'll bring the Zygons, give me a minute, I'll bring the Daleks and the Cybermen. You will save Clara, and you will do it now, or I will bring hell on you for the rest of time.
Don't just stop talking like that. You can't.
I can do whatever the hell I like. You've read the stories. You know who I am. And in all that time, did you ever hear anything about anyone who stopped me?
I know the Doctor.
The doctor is no longer here. You are stuck with me. And I will lend you everything you love.
Doctor, for God's sake, will you stop?
No!
I did this. Do you hear me? I did this. This is my fault.
I don't care.
Lara, you always care. Always have. Your brain and terror will end with the sight of the first crying child, and you know it. I'm sure. Yes or no?
There'll be something about her not right.
Don't
run, Clara.
This is as brave as I know how to be. I know it's gonna hurt you, but please be a little proud of me. I'm
this is sad. Oh, this is so sad.
She was saving you.
I was lost a long time ago. She was saving you. I've done my best. But I strongly advise you to keep out of my way.
Ooh.
You'll find that it's a very small universe when I'm angry with you.
Okay. New line. So he's trapped in the castle. I guess his princess is in a different castle. Alright, see ya.